Staff Eric Plays Wind, episode 174. Jumping right in. Don't know when I'm gonna be able to do these daily quests because I'm just trying to do this journey. Speaking of which, finishing 3 matches. And destroy a bunch of people. And be organic. Alright, what do we need for organic? We're short by about 7. Let's go to our deck builder. Let's open this guy up and get rid of these two. See if I can do organic. And okay, much better. We still want a lot of destroy, so I don't want to overwhelm the organics. Alright. Pretty cool. Let's see how we do here. I do indeed hate portals. All right. I do not have a lot of insectoids right now, so let's get rid of that. Let's get rid of that. All right, here we go. Alright, let's drop this guy. And you know what? It's not even worth trying to keep. Yeah, I figured. All right. All right. The lowest, right? You know what? Sure. Why not? And throw that guy in here. Okay. Oh, also playing against monsters. Okay, I didn't realize he was a monster too. Monsters. Versus monsters. All right. So I guess I should. Sure, why not? Dun, 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 dun. Okay. Back again. Alright. Alright. So I guess, let's see. Put him here. That guy. I have no idea what's gonna happen. I guess we'll find out.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Do my destroy guys yet. Alright. Not the guy I wanted to have destroyed, but it is what it is. Eat him. I guess I should have got rid of my Witcher, but then again, I am playing against a monster, so it could come in handy. He's nodding his head. Oh, it's the bird moving it. Trippy. At least he won't be Geralt bait anymore. The question is, do I keep going? Well, eh. I've got 5, he's got 5. Let's see. Doesn't really matter, I'm just doing this for Roach. Good play. Alright, I guess at this point, 8. Make me 16. But he still has cards. Alright, whatever. Alright, I wouldn't mind sacrificing him. Get rid of this dumb card. Alright. If he forces me to play a card, I'll play that one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Whoa. Oh, good thing I kept my Geralt. Jeez Louise. Alright, save my Geralt in case he has units that are gonna eat him. Oh boy. Oh, that's not good. I think that means I can't actually use my Geralt. Bummer. All right, well. It is what it is. maybe, just maybe. Should use my girl when I had the chance. Now I am sunk. Can't do anything. Oh well, lose by one. Oh, Geralt dies. Alright. This is what it is. Did I get my journey? Did I get my horse? 10 more. God, journey. Ugh. Alright, one more match. Here we go. And just to confuse things. Oh, he can play a special card. This is a good one for this level. This type of play, whatever. Alright, I'm dead. Dead. Alright. Alright, and yanks the doodle. Alright, we'll put this guy here. very vulnerable to a destroy all things card. Alright, that's my chance to F up that dwarf. Alright. Oh, wrong place. God darn it. There's nowhere I want him to go. I clicked incorrectly. Shit on a stick. I was like, if you boost this guy one more time, I just don't get it. Alright, put that guy right there. Need him. Shocked it's a freaking tie game right now. You know what? Why not? Goodbye, mofo. First time I got to be freaking strategic in this freaking game. You know what? Shh. Oh, he has to be in the melee rope. God darn it. Oh yeah, he just has to be boosted, right? Alright. Kill your friend. Kill that guy. I'm not winning, but I'm not losing by much. Now it makes sense to play this card. Aww. Dang, damn it. Oh, that game is over. Fair enough. Ooh. Do I still have someone that can kill? Nice. Alright, pop that guy right there. Him and I'm winning. All right, nice, and I did lots of destruction. I think that's where I've been messing up. I have to have destroy cards and play them as destroy cards. All right, sure. Alright, this is a dangerous game to be playing, but sure, why not? Yeah, boy. Shit, I forgot that I go first. You know what? I'll pass. We'll play that game, because, yeah. Anyway, you're going to use this card later and win, so who cares?
Of the white frost and white
she's like,
rat.
She's giving her singing voice to Ursula. Alright. Okay. Yeah, that card's too iffy. Oh boy. Got very, very interesting. In a bad way.
We'll pay man back for the persecution.
At least he'll have a incentive to not kill my guys. But with this special power, there's no way I'm winning in this mode. Alright. Time to use this while we can. Just to confuse him, potentially. All he needs was one of those kill everybody by one things. Hello, rowdy dwarves. Hopefully this kills you. Ah, wrong guy. Oh well. Oh, I should use this one. Damn it.
Gotta move on, Lush. Look alive!
Alright, Boom. Boom. Not gonna win, but at least I'm not gonna make it easy. Had a card that would eat these guys and grow. Oh, I was gonna say, if this guy were to kill it right now, that'd be awesome. This is you play that card, that's it, you won. That seems like an overpowered card. It does cost 10, I guess. Alright, so I'm pretty much dead, but gotta play my cards. So I can do another destroy. Inorganic. Oh, snap. Sorry. Sorry, not sorry. I guess that's what it is you run a risk of Geralt being Geralted.
This could hurt.
Alright. Kinda close, but not close enough. Especially if he has any special things going on in here. That can just, whoops, wipe across the board and kill everybody, although it'll bring him back a little stronger. Not enough to make up for all this. Oh, I should probably lock him. Or him.
Mother will be proud.
Yeah, him. That's the smart one to lock. Because now she can destroy him. Not that it matters. Hiya. Hiya. Tie game! Except he's got one more card. Whoa. Damn. He must have been boosting him throughout.
Nice.
That was a good game. Alright. Hopefully I've got this good horse by now. Journey. Alright, plus this creepy ass picture. Alright, cool. I've got 6 keys. Excellent. I've got my roach, mascot. What am I doing over here? Gotta play 5 more organics. Gotta finish a match. Use order. Death blow. Random adjacent. Alright, anywho, there's only 9 days left, it ain't gonna happen. But, let's see over here. After this one is damage the units 3 times. Alright, I've got enough keys for that. Sure. So, perhaps next time I play, I'll do that. Alright, you know what? Let me make a deck for that. Let me see. What are the... Let's see. Order. What's order? Let's see. Order. That's like everybody? Just about. Let's see. Monsters. Alright, cool. So let's do a new deck. It'll be order and organic. Monsters. We can do that one. Alright. It'll be order and organic. There aren't too many order cards, so let's do those first. Order. Alright, sure, why not? And then over here, under order. Kiki Moore. Deathwish people. Now let's do more organic. Good with the fruits of Izgeth. Alright. So now let's do Death Wish. Alright. We can do... Her. Customize the Geralt and whatnot. Alright, so we want our goaded Geralt with this clothes and this thing. And our cute little horse. Yeah. Can I spin him? Oh, I can. There he is. Look at that. Nice. Alright, Geralt's card. This one, we haven't done that one in a while. Alright, and that'll be for next time. This has been Eric playing Gwent. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.